find her. A shred of hope. All what a man needs to keep moving before he loses his sanity and his will. Walking along the shore reminded me of the walks I used to have with my wife. They speak of a fisherman who was lost in a stranded sea. He never came back. Now I know where he lies. What misfortunes could have drove him here? Offered my right arm and spoke the correct words in his absence. Only pain accompanies me towards my demise. I was forced to leave the lighthouse. There's something wrong in all of us. Only the slumbering god can save us now. What god is he talking about? As we sinked our feet in the sand for the last time, she asked me to tell her one of my stories about the wilds. About time I finished my story.
choice to let him die in here. What made them forsake their civil ways?
Get out of my head. dream and a flash of light. Beware the existence of mind. And grasp time in your conscious mind. This feels like it was always a part of me. As if it has taken hold of me and won't let go. Another foot in the sand, but this time sink deeper beneath the shore.
Upon my daughter's toy gave me some sort of happiness. I can't take my mind off the idea she's been taken by one of those creatures.
Solitude and peace is what a soul seeks after being free. Did they die in vain? It appears they were murdered. What a horrible way to find solitude.
To see her face again.
Thank you. the manifestation of Cthulhu's subconscious mind. Try to avoid it.
Thank you.